what a day! What a lovely day!
Mit so lahm.
Mate, you need to kill me then.
Do you need help getting your bike up?
Oh my god, you're
just getting the floor
again. Oh my god, oh my god, I can't believe I heard a person! Billy, I'm around the corner,
right?
I heard a motorcyclist!
I'm so fucking...
Oh my god!
Oh shit, your bike is heavy.
I'm gonna shut your mouth.
He's okay, he's walking, but I'm so... I can't believe this! Oh my god! Okay.
Watch out for that oil.
I need to call emergencies.
Yeah, you might want to pull your car over
for now. Okay.
You feel okay?
Yeah, I'm good, man. I'm good.
Okay.
Let me see if I can get on center stand. I'm fucked up. Just let me see if we go on center stand.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
All right, man. Take care. Good luck.
Thanks, bro.
Yeah.
Cry! Get the f*** out of here. Dude's over here raging. It happened, dog.
Fíjate, pendejo.
One kill. You're using f***ing eyes. You're f***ing look. We'll be right back.
I just want to know why you drove past me like that.
What?
I just want to know why you drove around me like that. Because I didn't see you. Because I was veering left, almost hit you.
I think you did it on purpose.
I did on purpose? No, I'm talking about when you passed me in the same lane.
And that's the thing with what I did.
You passed me in the same lane.
I think you're good.
Did you see how he passed me in the same lane?
Yeah. No, I think he was showing out.
What do you mean showing out?
I think it's obvious what I mean by you showing out.
No, like, I'm riding in the left lane and you try to pass me in the same lane.
Like, I can do more than what you can because it's obvious you can do more than what I can. That's why you almost called the red before you got to him.
What?
You almost called the red before you got to him.
Going through the middle is R.O. Jackson and going through the middle.